here we are. I think on Top Top.
We are on the Top Top.
We are on Top Top, my friends. We got some inscriptions here, too. We're getting down to business here. W. Mullins, June 19, 1853. We got some other people. Garrett or something? I don't know. That almost looks like Moffat, but it can't be right.
Holy cow, it kind of does.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Kurt Robinson. We got, obviously, some newer ones, too, but people carving their names on the rock here. I don't even know if you can see it. This one's pretty clear. There's a Ralph.
Yeah.
That's our first kid. If it's a guy. Would do that to a girl, I don't think. Here's some. Ooh. Bradshaw. No, Bradway. Bradway? 1890. Dan Taylor. Steely Dan. There's a whole bunch of names up here. Peace sign. Peace sign from 1969. That makes sense. Hitler. Nope, sorry. Hiffleschafter. Some semi is honking at us. Hi, we're on Independence Rock. At the very top. This is where all the names are.
Yeah.
It's pretty impressive here. I knew we'd have to get up top. Some of this stuff. It's historical beauty. Trampling right all over it. There's like little lakes up here, too. Kind of interesting. 1861. And you just kind of have to trust the names. Yeah, here they all are. Oh, here's a big one. This guy carved his own, like, emblem. Ed Like. Carved his own emblem. That's pretty cool, though. Sidney Griswold. From the 1800s. Let's get up top here. And, we're all the way on the top of Independence Rock. That's pretty cool, especially since we thought when we got to the ridge that we were not going to be able to get even close to it. Well, this is pretty close. It's not very top.